She's fine. In what has to be one of the most dramatic traffic accidents in recent history, a motorcyclist in China found herself lodged underneath a passing truck. Almost instantly, sparks ignited the petrol leaking from her nicked gas tank and kaboom! This little cocktail of events usually reeks of death, or at the very least, an extended stay at Chateau Hospital. Yet the biker, still on fire, gets up and runs off into the bush, where she's assisted by some pretty sharp-minded passersby, and, you're not gonna believe this, comes out of the ordeal relatively unharmed. Is she a witch? If so, I hope she's the benevolent kind that swoops down in a pink bubble, because that's some mighty potent magic she's working with there. Seriously, how does any part of this result in someone being uninjured? Is she a witch? If you thought that was a good one, don't forget to check out our channel. Like, share, subscribe, and watch new videos every weekday.